Welcome, folks, to another Darwin Crust. We have a little lady here, Addison, wants a little bear on her shirt. So cut out a little stencil, put it on her shirt like so. Kind of place it where you want, where we need it to be. Now we'll start with a black, making the outline. We're going to go around the stencil. I cut these out myself. And we're just slowly going around the stencil here. First we go with the black. When we pull the stencil off, it'll really stand out off the shirt with that. But then we're going to outline it with a little blue. A little girl came to me and wanted a mountain scene and a bear. So we come up with this idea, and here we are. There you can see your bear. What do you think, Addison, coming along? Mm-hmm. All right, she seems to like it a lot. It'll really come to life here in a minute. I'm going to put a little water here. Now for the mountain. A little bit of the sky. Now we're going to put in a little detail in the mountain. A little more dimension here. Do a lot of bear stuff. I am located in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. I don't know if you're familiar with that area. If you ever get a chance, it's a beautiful, quaint little town in the Smoky Mountains. And you do have a lot of bears. I have a little cabin up here in the mountains. And I have bears visit me daily. It's quite beautiful. Seeing a mother with her cubs. I have a little convertible car. Tell a little story while we're making this. Something must have spilt in the back seat, and the mother decided to rip open my convertible top. And when I came out in the morning, there's three bears sitting in the back seat of my car. I wish I had a camera at the time. Looks like they're ready to go to work with me. I'm still driving around with a ripped top. I'm like where I live, I'm okay with that. It was quite funny to see three little black heads pop up in my little convertible car. That's what happens around here sometimes. As you can see, I'm putting a little sky now around the bear. Pinks and purples. Thank you. Little girl walked by and complimented the artwork. Very kind of her. You can order one of these shirts if you want. Go to my Facebook, write me on YouTube, or you can get in touch with me under darwincrest4@gmail.com. Be glad to write you back. Now we're going to go in with some happy little trees. We'll just put a few over here. Start off with a big spruce over here in the corner. And then we're going to move over, make some smaller ones sit next to it. These here are just going to be in the far background. A reflection of the tree in the water. We are live in the store here. So there are people walking around. Put a few little birds flying here, maybe a couple eagles flying together. Majestic. Put some grass growing up here. A little reflection. Put Addison's name down here in the reflection of the water. Put the Great Smoky Mountains up here. There you go, folks. It's coming along. I'm going to put just a little bit of white in here. Just give it a little reflection. Now for the sun, we'll give it a little sunburst here. Little rays come over the mounds. Could be early morning or early evening. Bring the reflection down here into the water. We'll highlight Addison a little white. And there you go, Addison. What you think? You like it? All right. Addison's very happy with her shirt. Well, I appreciate it. Thank you for checking in. If you'd like to order one of these, please, again, just write me and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.